Draw them to 20. You're only going to need a ranged weapon for this last battle, so... give him a thunder hammer. We have Blighted Bolter, that's it. Go well. What else do we need for the last battle? Sure. Bring in Gordian. Yeah, I think this gives us the Mechanicus guy. Oh. I think so. Defensive mission. Ooh. Well, that gives us the Terminator armor. Since I didn't do this last time. Didn't actually fight the Avatar of Kane.
Eldar turn their fury against the Hive fleet.
Interpreting Eldar motives is a fool.
Please don't aggro. Oh, never mind. There's two. Down this monstrosity and be done. Oh God, Jesus! I'm back. Okay, we might fail this mission. Yeah. I think there's literally nothing we can do here. And there's pretty much nothing we can fucking do.
Emergency extraction underway.
So much for that.
Those who hold fast to the Emperor are never truly.
Your wounds are healed, Commander, and your squad's restored.
And that mission is gone, is it? I think it is. Let's see if is there actually anything useful from the rewards. I'm Gene Sample. Oh, the low level. Go do the one on Calderas that's gonna give us the Terminator armor.
Commander. So long as this war boss lives, no human in the sector is safe.
Greenskins, make ready!
This is wrong!
Oh god. Gonna go bad real quick. Why don't you kill the guys next to you first? Fucking morons. Probably gonna give the commander a melee weapon for the last mission. Right, I already taken it. Definitely seems like they're faster or slower with certain weapons. Fucking bullets, cause you know, stuck on him for a second. Show up.
Destination confirmed.
You're puny with your golf guts. Why not?
Beast is there, brothers.
Priority target. Drive forward.
Yeah.
definitely give him a melee weapon so I can at least, like, do decent damage to the bosses. Okay, he one shot him, but okay. Yep. Okay, so definitely don't get into melee with anything. Maybe giving him melee weapons is a bad idea. He's gonna get one shot. Doesn't have the modded health.
Approach to the Thunderhawks for pickup.
Got that. Well, if the mod didn't like break and you had less HP than you should, I think you could do some melee. If you go on full on melee, you could do something. With Tarkus and Avitus and anyone else doing melee, at least everything we got was, well, most of it it's level 20. Especially the armors.
I will remember this day when the end comes.
The end? You are a morbid one, Cyrus.
We are the Emperor's Angels of Death, Thaddeus. Do you think death will overlook us?
I suppose not. But why focus on the possibility of death? Today is a day of victory.
That's the point. Your death is not merely possible, Thaddeus. It is a certainty. Maybe in this war, maybe in another. One day you will die. On that day, the elation of victory will be very far away. So save some of that victorious cheer. Store it away, so you may call on it when that day comes.
Let's see. Damage. Got some from, look at that, melee damage. Have any other bolter? Better armor now. 50% range damage, definitely. Jesus. Didn't get any adrenaline, nope. Ran out armor though. Maybe we got something here. This one instead of... Need range damage, so give him this. Okay, what about Cyrus and this one? that. Dark Tadius. Get. This one. Your melee weapon.
Commander.
Yeah, let's do the final mission.
The vile intelligence at the heart of the High Fleet has made it so. My fury knows no bounds.
Commander, the High Fleet feeds through massive capillary tunnels. Each tower draws from many veins in the surrounding terrain. These veins are where you must deliver the biotoxin.
Skip this. Yeah.
Allied forces, some who stand with us this day.
Space Marines approaching.
Sergeant Merrick, report.
Xeno's forced down our Valkyrie, sir. Scattered us across the damn landscape.
Look at him, he's so damn shiny.
To take us out of the fight, though.
Understood. Destroy it. We shall secure those resources.
Third squad down to 6 men, Sergeant. No survivors from second.
Right. Morris, form survivors into full squads, and then inventory what gear we have left. Vagan, get the remains of the first squad into a perimeter, and then get that blasted Auspex working.
It is not far.
Our weapons are ready.
Aren't they supposed to reinforce from that?
Underway.
Movement detected. Aliens on approach.
Enemy attacks from the north.
All right, men. These things are here to take our worlds away from us. I, for one, do not intend to let that happen. Form up into defensive firing lines.
Commander, this is Hawk 2. Tarantula, ready to drop them.
Did I forget to give him the... That's not gonna matter much. Forgot to give him the
more of them. Hold the line.
Commander item and the other equipment.
Warrior beast, open fire.
It would be nice if you stopped hitting that.
Poisoning 25% complete.
I see what the problem is. These are the unmodded ones.
Poisoning 50% complete.
I wish he stopped spinning around.
Tune it bright! Kill that thing!
Another enemy crush.
Poisoning 75% complete.
Taking damage.
Tyranid Ravenous! Eliminating!
Biotoxin administered successfully, Commander. Administer another dose of biotoxin at a second site. There are exposed veins further along the ridge.
Yes, brother. Moving to engage.
Armageddon team. Breached.
Best to destroy the rest of these deaths.
Oh no, those brains are gonna kill him. Spore mines. Oh crap, 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 crap. Get out of there.
Target heading out. No mercy. Misguided. Second biotoxin delivery, starting now. Commander, north and south approaches are both vulnerable.
Thunderhawks, here, Commander. We have taken damage, but we can avoid additional tarantulas guns in your command.
Second platoon, third squad, reporting for duty.
Understood.
Thaddeus reporting acknowledged. The chapter, be vigilant.
On my way.
Ray, this is all. Repositioning.
Coordinates fixed.
Get ready. Here they come.
Target destroyed.
Oh, they don't have increased health. They're gonna die fucking fast. Guardsmen going though.
Poisoning 25% complete.
Complete.
Oh, he has modded health. Not very well. Yeah, they're getting asses. Their asses whooped. Melee definitely ain't the way to go.
From 3rd Platoon. Fall in and join the fight, Guardsmen.
Direct our wrath at you.
Take your position.
Allied infantry are dying. We must support them.
Do we?
Our weapons are ready.
I don't know why they're actually going into, like, attacking them. Because they're doing some damage to it. They're gonna survive.
Second dose delivered. That should be it.
Always assuming this works.
What?
Yes! Die, you alien scum! Yeah! All right!
Thank the Emperor!
Surely this isn't over.
Not the war, Guardsmen, no. But our part in it is at an end.
But the hives here on the ground will recover soon enough. And I can assure you that we will not last long.
And the Armageddon is gone. We have nowhere to fall back to.
Come, Thaddeus. Did you imagine any of us would return from this mission?
No. I suppose I did not, but I cannot imagine a better end than this.
Then I guess we've got to take as many of the damn bugs with us as we can.
Well said, Sergeant.
Well said indeed, Avitus. Brothers, make yourselves ready.
And may we meet again at the right side of the Emperor.
Well, adjust your positions.
Always.
It would be cool if this mission was actually a last stand. And get a different score or different ending depending on how many you kill. Oh Jesus, they're actually reaching us. That's not supposed to happen. Pretty sure that wasn't supposed to happen this fast.
This is Gabriel Angelos to the commanding forces on Typhon. Do you read? The fleet has arrived. Hold fast. You shall not fall this day.
Commander, we have dropped a spread of relay beacons. Make your way to the closest one and activate it so we have a fix on your position.
I'm getting readings from one of the beacons, Commander, marking it on map display.
Press onward!
Get to cover and cut them down!
Have Thaddeus in all of this. Oh. Gonna get wrecked too. They didn't change it for the single player and still they still say we should secure those resources. Like it's multiplayer.
Coordinates received. Drop pods away.
Wouldn't be surprised if he died instantly there. You know.
The hive mind is using a powerful alpha creature to maintain control over its land-based forces on this world. We must kill this beast.
It will fall, Captain Angelos.
The beast nests at the top of these ruins. Move out when you are ready, and I will accompany you. The rest of our forces will guard our flanks.
Why don't the current faxes just move in? Melee him? These guys have the right idea. Actually, I don't think we can kill him. Get one shot.
This is Thaddeus.
Bioplasma, clear that area.
Definitely one shot everything.
The sector owe you a great debt, Space Marines.
We did our duty, nothing more.
Few could have done it better, Silas.
Hey guys, thank you for watching. Good morning, good day, good night. I'm not sure if I'm gonna upload this on YouTube or just leave the stream live. with you? I'll see.
Warriors who could face the unbearable horror lurking among the stars. Who, on the day of certain defeat, would be victorious? You and your space marines are those warriors, Commander. Thanks to you, human life still thrives in Aurelia. The Blood Ravens still have their recruiting worlds, and the Imperium still thrives in the Aurelia sector. Your deeds will never be forgotten.
So, watching. Have a good morning, good day, good night. See you next time.